because they're warriors. Get it?
No. What? How do we know that based on that giant axe hanging on the... That's too subtle for me. Oh! Wait, do we need
to picture
that?
Okay.
Because those are the...
Yep.
I bet those are the colors of the other thing.
Yep.
What other thing? Oh, the thing we can't get to.
Yeah.
Okay.
What is the rock?
It's just their giant rubies.
So we're a mineral-rich society.
I guess so.
Can you open the doors?
Yeah,
so that
do
we have
that.
A quick access?
There's not even a lock on this side.
Just walk up to it. Okay, run up to it and jump at it.
No jumping.
Right. Oh, yeah.
All right. Well, okay. Sailboat.
So are they like Vikings?
I guess so.
Who is this? Is this an,
a Mayan sun god?
No, he's holding a ruby. So...
So...
I don't know, is that...
That's it? I guess it would have been useless for us to get up there without that piece of paper, but...
Still don't know how to get up there.
Nope. Like, the only thing I can think of is, like, somehow we can grab these rubies. Try putting... No.
Ooh, what if we put the tablet on the thing and with the snake and move the barrow up?
Why would that help?
I don't know. Maybe we can squash it.
How? That doesn't seem helpful.
Seems legit.
Sounded like a good plan in my brain. Hmm.
So...
Put down the tablet. And see if we can grab some of these rubies. No? Didn't think so.
Doesn't make sense to my brain.
I'm glad Thomas double checked that window.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We'd have gotten up there and been like, now what?
No, we wouldn't have gotten up there.
Maybe it's just a like a sequential thing. You have to do this before you do the
Oh, I could
do the other
no.
stuff.
Maybe.
Maybe.
I mean, it would be really...
That'd be weird programming. Be a weird thing to put in your code. If not done this...
That wouldn't even be grammatically correct.
Oh, that's just...
Code correct.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm speaking a different language, so...
Sounded like English to me.
So I watched there's this nerd versus geek YouTube video.
Uh-huh.
And at one point the guy on there, or Rhett, no, Link. Which one's the shorter one? Anyway,
Link.
He goes, I'm fluent in C++. C out. You suck. I was like, that's...
Yeah.
It's dumb.
Yeah. The barrow will misinterpret any squiggly line as a snake. It's a good thing they are.
There's gotta be something like this.
All the way.
Nice.
please, 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 please.
Somehow, we got a lot higher that time. And we didn't lose. Hey, wait, look at this plate. Are there two halves on it? Or is it one? Does it take the Barrow longer if he takes the tablet?
Mm-hmm. What if he does the wind symbol?
Mm. Try it. I mean, yeah.
Can't hurt at this point.
No.
No, no.
Yeah.
That real fast. Oh crap.
What other is it if he's just confused when he sees a symbol? Does that take longer?
Confuse him.
Thomas could do that.
Yeah, I could actually. Just couple them back.
Oh, I was going to draw a little stick man.
There. X marks the spot.
Ooh, Treasure Island.
What if that's like a random symbol that we haven't gotten to yet?
I'd be happy with that.
Would you, though?
No.
Did he take it?
No. Wait.
So close.
He didn't interpret that as a snake.
So close.
Try it again.
Oh.
Is there anything on it?
Why didn't he pick it up?
Know.
He always picks it up when he's confused.
No, he has to come back a second time. Although he wiped it.
I guess the wind's over.
The more markings you put on it, the more confused he is.
Yes. I swear it makes sense.
Run, 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 run.
Yep, you're running into the wall.
Oh, no! Dang it!
We are definitely getting higher.
Maybe the quick,
can.
Thomas, quick!
We are a hair away from it.
Because once it gets to the top, it locks.
Probably.
No, it does, as far as I know.
Oh, we've never got.
How yeah, would you know? Know.
Good.
No, I mean, we've gotten it up to the top
try,
without
try
us
again.
On it.
Try it again.
Nope, nope, you gotta draw something.
Set it in a slightly different spot.
Set it in the top right corner, or top left corner. You
just
put it in
like,
the top right.
Confuse them and don't put it on the...
No, because remember, he won't appear unless... Like, this hallway is just the right distance for him to show up at all.
If I stand on the far end...
Away. Yep. I was already confused.
Come on.
No!
So, hey, did we lose all the audio on that laptop too?
Yes.
So we got that.
We got that.
Oh, good.
Oh boy.
This would have been a waste, not a waste at night. This would have been, that would have been unfortunate otherwise.
It'll be an easy syncing night.
It will be.
Maybe. If I can't even get the game video and game audio to match up.
Yup. I generally separate them out and then just.
That's what I did.
sync them.
There is no sync. Like, I can sync, I can have it in sync at the beginning or the end.
Are you speeding up and slowing it down? And you're putting it through a,
I put it through handbrake, and I tried just the raw.
With constant frame rate?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hmm.
I try, and that's, and it doesn't do it, but this last night's been particularly bad. Because I will sync it at the beginning.
What?
I'll sync it at the beginning and at the end.
Tell them they might have to pick us up. yeah.
And but then the middle's off somehow.
Yeah. Have you... Yeah.
I'm just going to go ahead and cut it into individual episodes and try to sync it based on the...
Episode.
Well, yeah, based on the tablet being drawn on.
Oh, okay. Because
that's a pretty definite, like...
I really feel like we're either on the completely wrong track, or we're just missing something.
We're this close.
I know. That's why I don't understand. Have you looked it up?
No.
Okay.
Why do you want me to?
I wanted you to, but I'm pretty sure I'm the only one.
No,
yeah.
I kind of.
Come on. I know what? I said I can't say that anymore.
Not really.
Because of that last puzzle.
What is this? What is this called?
Mist 5.
End of Ages.
I there's no clues.
What would you call this place?
This place?
I guess I could just do walk through and then get to it.
If you wanted to.
I think.
Because there's no other position this even works.
Right, and.
So it obviously has to.
Okay, top left corner, Thomas.
Like, drop it in that corner.
Oh, right, we got it.
You may have to tell me because I don't know names of things. Oh. And I've been disconnected for most of this night because it started making me motion sick, so.
Well, you didn't miss anything, so you're good.
Okay. So, don't drop it here. So, turn right. And walk into that corner to your right. There. Now drop it.
So have we decided we are getting farther when he's confused versus the snake?
You have to put that thing out. I think so.
This is the place with, like... Does this have, like, a beach and trees and stuff? Any idea if it's called
Lakian?
Okay.
No idea.
What if you set that up before you drop the tablet?
Okay.
Then we bring the thing up with our own weight.
Like halfway up? Or drop the tablet onto it without.
So you can't do that.
So the only thing we haven't tried so far is putting the tablet on it. So do that. What?
Baro sign.
The Baro sign.
Mm-hmm. We're drawing the wrong thing.
What's the Baro sign?
The snake.
We've seen it before. I'll go draw it.
Is it?
You'll understand.
Well, is that the like man?
It's the like person thing that looks like that.
How the heck were we supposed to guess that?
I don't know.
What is
it says that it says this is that's the sign to make them stay longer.
We have never seen that.
The sign to keep the Baro long enough on the pressure lip. I don't know what that.
All right, Sam. You tell us. Are you upset or are you happy we looked that up?
I want to see what the symbol is. I don't think I've ever seen it.
I know we've seen it before because we tried it
on another planet.
On the other pressure plate.
I will find it.
We tried it on the other pressure plate?
Not the other pressure plate, did we?
Yeah, to keep the door open.
Okay.
Well,
we just saw
So
we found that symbol on that world.
It's this one.
But we never saw it being used.
All right.
I think that should be good.
Great.
In case we shouldn't have looked it up. If we had to use this on a pressure
bomb, it didn't work on the last one.
Yeah, we never knew what it did. We just knew it was a symbol.
We might, maybe we were supposed to.
But that's what it says. That's what it says.
Okay.
I think I'd have to care about this game a bit more to be upset about that.
So.
Oh my gosh.
What? Okay. Okay.
Oh.
So, the first color is what?
Hold on,
let me.
Can I do it?
Hold on, I have to get to it.
Are the first two the same? Is that two reds?
Is it red or is it red?
Red.
Go this way.
I don't know. The next color is red. Next color is green.
Okay.
So that button. Okay.
I bet we have to hit all of them.
All of the what?
All of the buttons along the way.
Ah, okay.
So let's go back here, hit red.
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 Green. Blue. Nice.
Oh.
So that is a...
Hey-o!
It's like a reindeer.
Yeah. Antlers.
Grandma got run over
by a reindeer.
Never watched that movie.
Never heard of that movie.
That is... It is a movie. I know that.
Hey, it's another winter.
Was it?
No.
Okay.
Turn it up again. Once again, you impress me with your ability. The way has not been easy. You've come here via the way of the Kreish, the warriors, the natives who traveled here to subdue the beasts for us. And what has become of them? Back to their barbaric ways? Yeah. What a waste. Yet more destruction at the hands of the outsiders who have never understood what the Khni is. And now they can rebuild it?
The horror.
No, his eyes.
Yeah.
Can we launch a boat?
We can fall off of it.
It appears so. You see what I did there?
I wish I didn't.
Okay.
So this is their village?
Their barbaric ways, I guess.
I mean... He wasn't saying the creatures were barbaric. He's saying the natives.
The people, yeah.
It sounds like the people they sent ahead to kill the creatures.
I think what it was, there were barbarians, or people on this island, that the Dani subjugated to get the creatures for them and kill them and stuff. And then without the Denise guidance, they've slowly... Oh.
Bet I have to pull the exact weight.
Mm-hmm. Or a sequence of them.
Okay, hold on. Go back.
Take a picture of the rocks.
I don't know what on earth we're supposed to do with this.
So the Dani came, advanced their civilization, then left, and they just...
During the Great Fall, yeah.
And they returned to their barbarians.
Would be my guess.
That makes sense.
Whoa.
Can you pull it up higher? Oh, gosh. Okay.
See that one?
Is it really the three middle?
I think it's the smaller one.
That one?
Yeah.
How the heck do I activate it?
Go look right. Go.
Yeah, that's not right.
Go look over here. I want to see if this has changed.
Hold on, is there even... No, that's... Does that do anything? That's not a doorway. You can look to the... look on the side of that. Like, yeah, like that.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Okay. There's a... Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
I wanted to be sure we weren't, like, just raising up building material.
Just...
Pull them
pick
all.
Pick them all up.
They don't even get off the ground.
Oh.
Hey, you got it. Good work. Sure. Oh.
Why not?
You didn't get it good enough. Keep pulling them up.
Yeah, pull the rest of them up.
What do you mean you didn't get good enough?
Well, the one at the top isn't up. So now we gotta counterbalance the top. I think we'll hear.
Yeah, I thought that's just music.
Now, why would you do that?
No, we need to...
The little one.
Are they all up?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Is that one up on the far right? That little one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, there you go. Oh, I see. It's a full...
You have to get them equal, not over. Yep, that's done.
Good job, Thomas.